Hello and welcome. Pauleh here, and I am playing Gekokoju, a mod for Man Blade Warband. Crap, they took my gear. They took my armor. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. They took my freaking clothes. I should have gone after them. Alright, wait here till the morning. Tell me where the next arena, where the next tournament is. I need money. I'm gonna make this back. It's morning, you scum. There we go. Thank you. You. Funny. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, let me blow up some steam. This is a bad idea, it's making me mad. Can't believe that. God damn. If I see any peasants or rebels, I'm gonna go for them. I need some gear. Okay, small groups, that is. I'm not suicidal. I'm not too suicidal. I'll tell you what, I wish all mods had that feature that Floris has, where if you fast travel, it will warn you. Maybe it does. Diplomacy. Disable diplomacy horse speed? No. Nope. Are we at war with the Date Clan? I may as well check. Yes, no, we're okay. I'm tempted to stop being a vassal and just work for one of the lords again, get my relation up with him. Cause, I mean, I'm not in a good position. Veteran Naboo skirmishers. Now, that means they're ranged. There's only 11 of them. If I was able to kill them, they'd probably drop some gear, but that's killing 11 people barehanded. Not easy. We'll go to Hirosaki, the last one, the last city. Tournament's here, good timing. Very good timing. Wait here till morning. Join the tournament, place a bet on myself. Make that money. Okay, come on. Place a bet on myself, go ahead, fight in the next round. What the hell? Good job, let's move on. Ha! Acne shot. Let's move on. Made a little bit of money, not bad. What are their weapons like? Okay, we already looked at these. I need another Didachi. We'll just keep entering the tournament, you know, make that money. Oh my god. Thank you. Someone gave me this stupid bow. Basically, me continuing to increase my renown also increases my party size ever so slightly, so it's worth it in the end. Done. Next. Done. Next. Guys, this level. As much as I really desperately want to increase my strength and just max it out and have 30-30, I'm going to increase my charisma because that needs to go up. We'll increase our leadership skill. I'm going to start looking to buy a book that's going to allow me to do some of this. So, don't worry. Wait here for a little bit longer. Join the tournament, place a bet, we're gonna earn that money. Oh crap. We're okay, we're okay. They keep spawning behind me at the start. It's throwing me off a little bit. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That distance between us and them. Job well done. Maybe I need a bow. Maybe I just need to become a hunter for a little while, a little bit of a warrior. Maybe I'll do that. Because I'm not earning much from these anymore. Depends how many hits I have to put on someone. Me a little bit of cash back. I could stay here, keep fighting. Personally, I want to go up. Check for the deserters, watch out. More deserters. Okay, so these places don't earn me money. We need to find out why. Iron, okay. Utari swordsman, So they've produced nothing in all this time. You know what, I'm gonna take this. This is mine now. And I need your clothes. Now. Produce it then. Oh, maybe it means that if I give them iron, they make weapons. Hang on, let me reread what that says. Our mine produces iron. So do I need people here to make... So they do have people here. I don't understand how that works. They're not producing anything, they're not making me money. Question is why? Okay, so these give me stuff. But is that it? Gear is horrible. Let's head back. Trade those furs at least. Actually, let's go over here. Let me talk to them again, see if I can work something out. See if I can work something out. Five days. Okay. I could wait 5 days. I suppose it's not gonna hurt. Let's go back to Hirosaki. So what have we got? We got Izo warriors. Are you gonna fight me? Oh, they do wanna fight me. Oh crap. They had friends. I am not moving very fast. My friends! these lot just throw rocks? I think I need a bow. I'm not as fast as I'd like to be. Just catch him up. That range. It's not bad. We good. Okay, at least we might have access to some items. We do. Of course we can sell all this. Just gonna try and make a little bit of cash, and we'll just go stay in this area for a little bit, and then we'll head back after a while once we've got some money built up. And I need to recruit those samurai, but I also need to get my charisma up. There's a lot I need to do. Anyway, let's keep going to... okay, just need to dodge these people. I almost wonder if I'd be better off with no gear at all, just to fight these to keep the speed up. Because right now I don't have that speed. Okay. I sell this crap first. Ooh, don't want to sell my rice. Give me that back. Okay. Furs don't sell too well here. I'm better off to keep them, take them somewhere else. Visit the inn, see who's in here. No one. Damn. Let's have a quick look at his stats. 17. Okay. So his stuff's getting up there slowly. Looters, what do looters use? Let's have a look. What weapons do looters carry? Let us see. Thank you. These guys don't have any armor. So killing them's no big deal. Now they're gonna try and split up. Well, they're just trying to put some distance to throw rocks. You should have ran away, mate. One more is trying to flee. Can we catch him? If he goes up this hill, we'll be able to make the distance back. If he goes a little bit further, if it goes a little bit steeper, he'll slow down like that. Oh no, that was the end. Damn it. I was hoping I could caught him on that hill. Oh well. Make some money off this. So what I might do, I may just go back and just enlist in one of the Shimazu Lord's service, and the plan would be I fight, I help them win battles, I collect all my companions so they're gaining experience as we do it. They should stay with me from what I've been told, and then from there, you know, hopefully we can help conquer a bit of land and just then I'll switch. But until then, I don't know what else to do. Anyway, thank you for watching. Until next time.